What's up, everyone? Okay, so this time this is automatic build, status 1 as always, 125 for this quest. And this dungeon is the Whirlway station. And basically, when you will play on, if you play on tactic mode like I do, these will appear in red. So just remember that they will push you. This one does not show in the map, I think. So sometime I think it just teleport you to somewhere random after you turn or close to it, something like that. To remove the invincibility of this boss, if I'm not wrong, you have, well, it's not, it's from the forum, by the way. So this guy here, shout out to Asgax. So you will need to hit the, when you hit the boss on the on melee, it will push you back, and you have to go inside of one of these to go back on him after he push you, so it remove is invincibility. That's what it will be. Dang. What is happening? So, the big fan. I'm just gonna remove the tactical view for a moment. Okay, there is the big one here. So based on this, so if I hit him right now, there will be no damage. But now I should be able to damage him. There we go. I did not look the challenge, I don't care. Dude, the damage though he does. Alright, so as a test, now I can damage him again. Nope, you have to do it every turn. Wow, okay. Alright, that. What? What? Why is everything. Not everything. Oh, he probably give us. Cast a spell. Okay, so the big fan is this around here. Okay. I'm just gonna kill a monster first, the smaller ones. Oh. So flaming maximum is 250. I think. Ah, this guy is invincible. Of course. Yeah. So this one is invincible. That's not what I wanted to do. Not at all, but whatever. Come on, man. They really want to kill my panda, that's for sure. Every turn, that's so annoying. I wonder if the turn of my summon will work as another turn. Okay, it did not. Another test. If I summon, what happened? Nothing. Okay. The heck? Okay. That's not where I wanted to go. Thank you. Okay, bad idea. Dang. What? What? Okay, whatever, I guess. That dungeon is really annoying. For sizes one. Yeah, this guy is stabilized. Well, I don't have a Wakfu point anymore. I don't know the fake ass spell, to be honest. Whatever. Yeah. Oh, he's already. I hate this guy. What if I push him down? Let's try to remove some movement point, I guess. whatever, I guess. That's so annoying. Alright, so the boss should be dead after that. Dang it. Whoa, 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 whoa. What? What? Yeah, I don't have any time to do anything. Okay, so this little guy also... Wow. I wasn't expecting this. And he deals a lot of damage when he reaches 1 HP. Well, that's nice to know, I guess. Can you kill him now? Oh, you don't actually have to hit him. Oh, no, you do. Okay. Wow, okay. There will be a little more to write on this one. Yeah, so if you didn't watch the fight, you have to hit him on melee, so he push you onto one of these and then it push you back onto him. Every turn of your characters, and he will have an invincible little ally that will need to be that will receive his damage when you reach 1 HP instead of him until I die, and then you can kill a boss. All right, so that's it for this one. Thank you all for watching. Have a good one. Bye.